From a regular piece of paper, you can fold a regular parallelogram. For this, take a regular piece of paper and just fold any crease. Every crease generates a straight line. Now open this fold and mark the line with a pen. You will see a distinct line on the paper, a straight line. Now fold another line which crisscrosses the first line and also mark it with the pen. Now you'll have a point of intersection. Now fold along the first line and along the point of intersection so that the first line is doubled on itself, and mark two layers and you will find two equidistant points on the first line. These will be the two points of the parallelogram. Similarly, double along the second line and once again mark two equidistant points. Open this up and mark these points with the pen. This will essentially generate all the four points and the center of the parallelogram. And now you can join these points by folding them and marking them with the pen. We generate one line, and the other line is this, which is certainly not at right angles to this first line. Now this is the third line, which is parallel to the first line. And finally the fourth line, which would be the parallel to the second line. Now you get a parallelogram and we'll mark the points as A, B, C and D. But how do we know that this is a parallelogram? To test this, you fold all the extra bits away so that, and then fold the parallelogram on itself, and the parallel lines will be superimposed on themselves. This proves that this was a parallelogram.